ni George Kinoti, mkurugenzi wa idara ya jinai.
Human trafficking from quite a number of countries here, and in fact the forest, the media, you have really been covering quite a number of our exploit in the field. We have a number of people from Burundi, from Rwanda, from Ethiopia. We have successfully, investigated the cases, some in court. We have rescued a number of, the victims of trafficking, and most of them have been safely been taken back to their country. Literally, almost all the countries represented here, we have been able to actually, manage to get the masterminds of these traffickers, those we have taken to court. Unfortunately, some of them have been bailed out. And something sad, even some of these, it is something which has been proliferating for quite a period. They're the same people who go back again fight, that the masterminds of this human trafficking. And as I said, that I wish you know some of these victims of trafficking, what they undergo, ultimately what they end up, exposed to. It is very sad. I may not actually repeat what I know, but that one is one of the cases. And then I may say that in terms of robberies, they do, occur in our respective countries. And it's not simple robbery. These are robberies which are involving a number, things which are in terms of millions of money. We have been able to recover, and we have been able to arrest the suspect. And those who have been prosecuted here in Kenya, others we have repatriated back to respective countries. My colleagues are here, they can bear me witness. We have a number of successes. Literally, all the entire countries who are here, we have an experience. There are quite a number of them. And then now we are going into the era now of corruption. Literally, I can say we are very much on the same. Those who have rooted their countries and they have gone across other countries to go and pretend perhaps they have, and they can account for the ill-gotten things perhaps which they are already investing in the respective countries. We are very much on the same. And you have seen the efforts of our DPP incorporating all his colleagues from the respective regional areas and literally putting it one-on-one. And I can say that when we are getting a lot of successes among other cases. Thank you.
Okay. All questions. One over there, two there, and that's it. Okay.